Hello guys! Welcome sa aking YouTube channel. Sa video ito, alamin natin ang 10 pinakasiksing women's volleyball players in PBL sa 2024. Pero bago ang lahat, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe sa aking channel. Let's go! Ang pang-sampo ay si Gemma Galanza ng Creamline Coal Smashers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang outside hitter. Ang kanyang edad ay 27 years old. Ang kanyang tanggad ay umabot sa 5 feet and 7 inches. Ang pangsiyam ay si Jennifer Nerva ng Cherry Tigo Crossovers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang libero. Ang kanyang edad ay 24 years old. Ang kanyang tangkad ay umabot sa 5 feet and 4 inches.
I'm Jennifer Nerva. You can call me Jen. From National University, jersey number 9. There is no significant reason behind my jersey number, but when I entered NU, the first number that I really wanted was number 8 because it's my birth date. But then, Ate Jarel Singh was using that number, so I had to adjust. So, ang ginawa ko na lang ay kinuha yung available number, which is number 9. So, that's the reason behind my jersey number. I'm libero. Height is 164 cm. Weight 61 kilograms. Biggest inspiration, my family, because ever since I started playing volleyball, sila talaga yung naniwala at sumuporta sa akin.
Ang pangwalo ay si Michelle Cobb ng Akari Chargers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang sitter. Siya ngayon ay 24 years old. Ang kanyang tangkad ay umabot ng 5 feet and 4 inches.
First of all, this one's really special kasi Ate Duki, my teammate, gave it to me. I've been using this since for 2 years na since I got in the team. So the here is the small compartment. I keep my phone, and then I have the charger and power bank. This is my favorite shower gel. Kasi ano, gusto ko yung parang two in one na, may kasi shower gel, pwede siyang shampoo tsaka ano, tsaka body. So this is from Lush. It's my favorite. So yeah. Yeah, that's it. Again, this is Michelle Cobb from the De La Salle Spikers, and that's what was in my bag.
Ang pampito ay si PP Sharma ng Akari Chargers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang middle blocker. Siya ngayon ay 22 years old. Ang kanyang tangkad ay umabot sa 5 feet and 11 inches.
Hi, my name is Mariofi Sharma. You guys can call me Fifi. I'm from De La Salle University, Manila. I'm wearing jersey number 2, playing middle blocker. My height is 5'10", and I weigh 152 pounds. I went to Far Eastern University for junior high school. My go-to volleyball move is a quick. My goal as a volleyball player is, of course, to win the championship.
Ang pang-anim ay si Punggay Gaston ng Cherry Tigo Crossovers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang opposite hitter. Ang kanyang edad ay 26 years old. Ang kanyang tangkad ay umabot sa 5 feet and 8 inches.
This bag is really cute. It's where I keep my shoes. I got it as a Christmas gift, and I always keep my shoes in here so that it's always like neat and stuff when I bring it in the gym. Ankle support, because sometimes we don't know if we have tape, and I have a sprained ankle, so I always have to wear support on my left foot, because if I don't, I'm not going to be able to train or play. So this is just for emergencies. And then I have a cross because I always like bring it around with me, this cross. I always kiss it because God is so good. This is Kat Tolentino, my teammate. This is her thesis project. It's called Renew. It's a natural deodorizer. It smells really good. And then I have this cap. It's really cute. It's colored pink. It says feminist. I love it. I have this cute t-shirt of my favorite show. It's called Rick and Morty. I love it. This is Pongay Gaston. And thank you for watching What's in My Bag.
Ang panglima ay si Mika Reyes ng PLDT High Speed Hitters. Siya'y naglaro bilang isang middle hitter. Ang kanyang edad ay 29 years old. Ang kanyang height ay 6 feet. Ang pang-apat ay si Michelle Gumabaw ng Creamline Coal Smashers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang opposite hitter. Ang kanyang edad ay 31 years old. Ang kanyang tangkad ay mabot sa 5 feet and 9 inches.
I was nominated by Denise Lazaro for Nessie's Pledge to Pledge to help preserve the beaches of Puerto Galera. This is a shared advocacy to help refresh the beautiful beaches of the Philippines. I nominate Ella De Jesus, Kat Gumabaw, and Alda Familia to do the same. Cheers to summer! Ang hirap pala nito!
Yep, the falls!
You watched me! The beaches were the most difficult one with a cleanup package for this cause. I just pushed for Puerto Galera!
Ang pangatlo ay si Rachel Ann Dakis ng Signal HD Spikers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang outside hitter. Ang kanyang edad ay 36 years old. Ang kanyang tangkad ay umabot sa 5 feet and 10 inches. Pangalawa ay si Carly Hernandez ng Galeries Tower High Risers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang outside hitter. Ang kanyang edad ay 25 years old. Ang kanyang height ay umabot sa 5 feet and 5 inches. sa listahan ay walang iba kundi si Vanessa Gandler ng Signal HD Spikers. Siya ay naglaro bilang isang outside hitter. Ang kanyang edad ay 23 years old. Ang kanyang height ay umabot sa 5 feet and 9 inches.
Hi, I'm Vanny Gandler from the Ateneo de Manila University and this is my set 5. My first game essential would be AirPods. Of course, I need my AirPods so that I stay in the zone and I just have my own bubble when I'm like on the way to a game or during warm-ups. My second would be bands. I need my bands so that I could warm up properly and really get my muscles going before I start playing a game. Third would be whey protein. I make sure to always bring whey protein with me so that after the game I could recover well and prepare myself for the next game or training. Fourth will be, of course, my knee pads. I can't play without my knee pads, so I need to be with it all the time. And lastly, the fifth would be a towel. Of course, in games you could get really sweaty, so we always make sure to bring our towels so that during timeouts we could dry ourselves.
So kung nagustuhan ninyo ang video ito, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe, likes, comment, and share para sa sunod na mga video na aking i-upload. Thank you very much.